A boxing superstar in the face of boxing. Saul Canelo Alvarez, the Pompapong, he takes his pride of Mexico very, very seriously. And he says, you guys know the story by now, Messi was dancing in a Mexican jersey or kicking it, whether by mistake or not, it's still very disrespectful. So Canelo says here in Spanish, just the fact that the jersey was on the floor is an insult. And Sergio Martinez says, someone tell Messi who Canelo is. Basically saying, like, Messi doesn't even know who Canelo is and what Canelo's talking about. Obviously, everyone knows Canelo. He's been the face of boxing for the last 5-6 years. And this is what Canelo says. He shared this. And it says on the top line, Leo Messi. But I don't know if it's a real account or fake account, but someone's mopping the floor with the Mexican jersey. And Canelo's not happy about that. And this is what he's trying to, this is his point. It's very disrespectful. He loves Mexico and he stands up for his people. So a lot of people today, first of all, I'm going to say this. A lot of people in boxing don't watch the World Cup. When I went to gyms today, they didn't know what I was talking about. But on social media, this is definitely blowing up. And I posted a little thing on my Instagram yesterday. And it has close to 80,000 views in a few minutes. Of people getting into 500 comments back and forth arguing about, did Messi do it on purpose? Was it by mistake? In any event, if it's another culture and another country, don't put it on the floor, fold it nicely or put it up. You don't just, and you don't step on it. Like in this case, like I said, whether Messi did it on purpose or not, he should apologize. But here's Canelo. He's sticking to his guns. He loves Mexico. He's proud of Mexico and he doesn't want to see the Mexico flag, the Mexico shirt, the Mexico jersey disrespected. That's important to him. That's his people. He's the face of boxing and he's one of the greatest athletes in the history of Mexico, if not the greatest athlete in the history of Mexico. So we'll keep you guys posted, but this is still going on and we'll see in the next couple of days if Messi will apologize or not. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com and Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.